Hey, I'm Doug Sidney, coming at you from the Horton Research and Development Center. In the trucking world, viscous fan drives are the way of the future when it comes to engine cooling. Viscous fan drives communicate directly with the engine computer to precisely control fan speed to meet cooling requirements. That's why these types of clutches are known as variable speed fan drives. While it's sophisticated technology, understanding the operation of viscous fan drives isn't difficult. Let's use Horton's newest line of variable speed drives, the LCX series, as an example. The truck's ECM is constantly reading cooling system temperatures. When it determines the fan needs to engage, the ECM sends a PWM signal to the fan drive. The PWM signal controls a magnetic coil on the fan drive, which actuates a valve inside the drive. And the valve controls the amount of oil in the drive's working area. This oil in the working area runs across these grooves to create torque and spin the fan at the prescribed speed. This fan speed feedback loop provides continuous data to the ECM to precisely control the fan. This keeps the cooling system running at optimum temperature. Thanks for watching. For more information and tips on cooling system maintenance, subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit HortonWW.com.